worrying me day and night is talk about nation and black and white. Oh, but it's torturing me day and night is talk about nation and black and white. And nobody can say for true who the hell descended from who. But brother, let me make you to understand two nations in this world is woman and man. Because if an Indian woman go with an Englishman, that is one nation, oh lad. An Irishman go with a Mongolian, another nation. So if a South African go with a Nigerian, the facts you got to face, no matter who your mother and father, maybe you belong to the human race. And if what they taught me is right, they said that Adam and Eve was white. And so if it's the truth that they tell, it's quite obvious so was Cain and Abel. I don't know what happened and that's a fact. All I really know is pretty born black. But if what they taught me I must believe, then I'm a descendant of Adam and Eve. So if an Eskimo should go with a Korean, that is one nation. And a little pygmy with a big Amazon, another nation. So if an Egyptian should go with a Grenadian, where you're trying to trace, no matter who you put man, Opa, maybe you belong to me. Believe me, I am one Calypsonian who don't business with pigmentation. No matter what is the color of your skin, that don't cut no ice with the Lord reduction. Them Ku Klux Klan men from Alabama, I'd have seen them in George Street and at Mirama, with all kind of wabi they making move. So where the hell in Alabama they trying to prove? Tell them a Puerto Rican go with a Chinese, that is one nation. Oh lad, a Russian go with a Japanese, another nation. So if a Kayakunian go with a Portuguese, that ain't no disgrace. No matter where your mama and papa, maybe you belong to the human race. Take for instance in the animal creation, there's no such thing as pigmentation. We got black and white in horse, goat and hog, and very often you put bones up a brown skin dog. How the hell you eating pork from the black skin sow? You don't ask for white beef from the white skin cow. Well, if animals have equality, what the heck is the difference in you and me? So if a Hawaiian go with a Trinidadian, that is one nation. Oh lad, a Filipino with a Tobagonian, another nation. If an American should go with an African, I done some of the case. No matter who your mommy and papi, maybe you belong to the